My name is Javonis Ross. I fight out of Stark, Florida. I'm undefeated as a professional mixed martial artist. Two first round finishes. 6 feet tall, I fight at 155.
But when I heard he picked me out of these other guys, you know what I'm saying? I feel like he picked the wrong one because he's not that good. I just checked his fights out and he's not that good. Come on, man, I'm just trying to eat. So it is what it is. I'm not going to let him take it. I'm going to train hard for this camp. And I'm telling you, I'm going to be ready to die in that cage. It's nothing going to be easy over here. So if I have to take some bruises to win this, I'm going to win. I'm going to hurt myself. He don't understand where it's coming from. Straight up. Until we step in that cage. And if you want to strike, I'll find out. Straight up. But until then, man, your game plan, you coming to wrestle. That's why you pick me. That's why you didn't want to see Jim Owens. And that's why you didn't want to see none of the other boys. Because you're a coward. You didn't want to see no grappling. You want to fight somebody you thought you could have the grappling advantage in, and you don't got it here, boy. I'm telling you that right now. They will feel the wrath of the Conqueror October 28th. They will see a young kid coming for blood, coming for that money. He wanted to make it to the big show, and he cannot take no L from no old school guy that's not even trying to get nowhere. He's scared. I guess I like to fight people that can fight, and that's why I do it. I just like to fight warriors. He's dangerous where he's dangerous. Don't get me wrong. He got. If he gets your back, he's looking for them. He's looking for that Josh Sanders match. If he gets your back, he's looking for it. And you know that's a nice move, but I'm not looking to be on one of them highlights. And I feel like I'll finish in the second round, just either by submission or knockout.